karena saya belum tahu saya bahwa saya dukung juga. Jadi saya sudah belajar bahasa Inggris dari seperti ini Bapak James. Jadi kita bahasa Indonesia aja. Ayo, mari kita bersatu dalam doa. Bapa dalam surga, kami bersyukur, berterima kasih pada sore hari ini kami hamba-hambamu dari Full Gospel bersyukur, berterima kasih di mana Tuhan sudah berikan kesehatan kepada kami, terlebih tempat ini sudah Tuhan siapkan bagi kami untuk kami boleh diberkati. Terima kasih atas ibadah yang kami lakukan pada saat ini. Diberkati semua kami yang sudah hadir dan juga yang juga tidak hadir, diberkati sehingga di hari-hari yang akan datang kami boleh bertemu kembali untuk kami sama-sama memuji dan memuliakan Tuhan. Diberkatilah hambamu yang menyampaikan isi hatimu pada hambamu saat ini sehingga kuasa Roh Kudusmu boleh bekerja, sehingga kami yang mendengarkan juga diberkati dan juga dipulihkan dengan kebenaran firman Tuhan. Terima kasih Tuhan, ini doa kami. Kami serahkan ibadah ini dari awal pertengahan sampai selesai. Tuhan Yesus memberkati kami semua. Haleluya. Amin.
Ada kita ini?
Apa? Langsung aja. Langsung aja dengan Tuhan lah. Ya.
Oke. Before I start, I think we sing one song. Amazing Grace. I just sent to the groups. Yeah. On the first, yeah. Already in the groups. Amazing Grace, how sweet the song. One, two, three. Amazing Grace, how sweet the song that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Okay, pray. God, thank you for this time. We hear. We want to send our prayer to you. We need you together with us this time. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, I will start from 1 Peter chapter 1. 1 Peter chapter 1, number 3, or 1 Petrus 1, 1 Petrus pasal 1 ayat ketiga. I will ask we read together. Yeah. 1 Peter chapter 1, number 3. Already? Okay, 1 Peter chapter 1, number 3. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, which according to his abundant mercy hath begotten us again unto lively hope by the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead. In bahasa Indonesia, terpujilah Allah dan Bapa Tuhan kita Yesus Kristus yang karena rahmat-Nya yang besar telah melahirkan kita kembali kebangkitan Yesus Kristus dari antara orang mati kepada suatu hidup yang penuh pengharapan. Thank you. Many people in the world not believe about Jesus Christ was dead and he rise, and then he suffered in the heaven. Many people not believe that. But we hear, we know that he was dead and raised for up for us. So we have to believe that. However, we must realize that our limitation and our strength is not enough. Yeah. Our limitation, we have to realize our limitation and our strength is not enough sometimes. So why we need to live in God's strength or his ability? That's why when Jesus was going to heaven, he gave his disciples heritage for us. Yeah. He gave his disciples heritage to every people. But sometimes the people not believe that. But if we know his death and his rise for us, and then we know his ability, we know our God ability in our life. In Acts chapter 1, verse 8, saying that, but ye shall receive the power. Yeah. We will receive the power from God. And after that, Holy Ghost is come upon yours. Then, and the Holy Ghost will become our helpers to communicate with God. Yeah. Holy Ghost is become our open, and then ye shall be witness unto me both in Jerusalem and in all Judea and in Samaria and unto utmost part of the earth. So we have become the witness to bring our matches to the Jerusalem first, and then to Judea, and then Samaria, and then to all the world. All the world. In Kisah Para Rasul 1, pasal 1 ayat 8, tetapi kamu akan menerima kuasa. We will receive the power. Yeah. Menerima kuasa is receive the power. Yeah, receive the power from God, and then the Ghost is come upon to you. He will come to us, yeah, in our life. And then, if we have the Ghost in come to us, and then we will see. God will working for us in our life. So we know the people always have the limitation. Yeah. Limitation and strength. Sometimes we not enough. We don't have much power. We don't have enough time, sometime, but we need to live in God's strength or in his ability. Yeah, why Jesus come to the heaven to prepare for us? anything He will prepare to us, and then He will send to us. We call is Roh Kudus, cause for everyone who will receive that, and then we can make communication easier with the God. Anytime, anywhere, any problem we have, and then we can discuss with the ghost about our problem. Anything. Don't worry about that, because that's already promised by God. Once He going up to heaven, He will send us the helpers to help me to have each other. Anything we want to discuss with Him, easy to talk to Him. Anytime, as long we receive from what the God is want from everyone. So we need to receive the power. After that, the Holy Ghost is come upon you, and yes, still be a witness. So we become the witness to bring all the matches to the Jerusalem and all Judah and in Samaria and onto the uttermost part of the earth. Yeah, so this is the message for us today, that why we do have to live in the power of God. Yeah. Why we do have to live in the power of God. Yeah, because in the book Hebrew or Ibrani 10, number 34, was saying there, "For ye had compassion of me in my bone, and took joyfully the spoiling of your goods, knowing in yourselves that ye have in heaven a better and enduring substance for us." So we need the power from God, so we can do anything. Anything we want, He will provide for me and for you. So I think that's I can share today. Very short, but yeah, again, we need to live in the power of God. That's the point in our life. We need to live in the power of God, because He's going to heaven to prepare for us, and then He will give us the ghost to become our assistants. If the ghost come into our heart, and then He will become our assistants. Anything you ask to Him, anything you ask to her, "I need this, I need your help, I'm very, very, you know, blocked, I don't have any idea, I need your idea, I need your helpers, I need your help to solve my problem," and then He will help for us. Yes, thank you very much. And then I send to Mr. Surbhakti for continue this meeting.
Okay, thank you for the good message we have heard from Mr. Nico today. He explained about the spiritual blessing we get from the Father, our Lord Jesus Christ, and He promised that every people who believe in Him shall have power from heaven. And every people can have power as long as you open your heart to receive the promise of the Father.
Exactly.
And we continue about Acts chapter 1, 5 says, you must believe the promise of the power, because one day you will send the Helper. The Helper means the Holy Ghost or Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit will be with us all the days of our life. Yeah. Thank you, Mr. Nico,
for
sharing that word today. I think we can close the
meeting. Okay.
Thank you very much for the time you spent today. Thank you for Mr. Pelosi, who joined today. Thank you for Mr. James Rama. Thank you for Mr. Nico. It can be a blessing for us to receive the message. Thank you, Lord. And also pray for our brothers and sisters who did not come today for the next meeting. They will come to join and we get together to worship and to listen to the word of God. We thank you, Lord. And it's time for us to conclude the meeting. We pray. Amen. We surrender our life just to look to you, O Lord, our mighty God. We believe that you never forsake us, you never leave us. You will always be with us all the days of life. In this name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Thank you.